like as if they are going to nightclub. Somebody coming to church to reverence and worship Jehovah. Such a person comes with a very tight-fitted, seductive, and suggestive jeans trouser. Mba! Mba! If you cannot wear it to State House, you shouldn't wear it to Jehovah. Respect God! Respect God. People should see you on the street. Even without seeing the Bible. Seeing you alone, they should start feeling God. Even before you are out, Francis, it's hard that I am going to church. They should be able to assume. Say, that Jesus' girl, she's going to church. I know her. When people are going to nightclub, we know. When people are dressing to stand on speak road, we know. Most nights, we see them standing there. You see the way they dress? Some people dress that way to church. Without any fear. And if you ask them, they say, this is the time of grace. What I wear doesn't matter. That scripture we read, Matthew 5:16 says, put it on the screen again. Let your light so shine before men that they may see your good works. And when they see it, they will bring glory to your Father. What works are people seeing about you? What are the good things that people are seeing about your attire? Are you dressing to kill or dressing to edify? You are not safe to kill people in church. Permit me to say this with every audacity. Jeans trouser is not for churchy. Even though we may not chase anybody away from coming. But let him that has ear hear what the Spirit is saying. The truth of the matter is that any Christian girl who has heart for God, your attire should matter for you.